just sent me a text.
Addy McAllister?
What should I say?
Just play it cool.
Welcome to the world inside your phone, where everyone is expected to act one way their whole life.
Aw, snap!
Ow.
My name is Gene, and I'm supposed to be a meh. You know, like, meh, who cares? But my problem is, I have more than one emotion.
Check this out.
Huh? Huh?
Son, please tell me you weren't laughing just now.
What if you get sent out on the phone making the wrong face?
Dad, I'll make the right face. Then I would finally fit in.
Sweetie, you're so handsome when you make that face. I think he's ready, Mel.
Meh.
That's our user, Alex.
We have an incoming text. We are go for meh.
Who, me?
What's he doing?
He's making the wrong face.
Huh?
What the heck?
Welcome to the Loser Lounge, where the emojis who never get used hang out.
What's up, High Five?
I'm an emoji. I've got to have some sort of purpose here.
I'm going to help you. We need to get off the phone and find the source code.
Then I can fit in.
Let's roll, my Felicia.
First, we have to get through this firewall. What's Alex's girlfriend's name again?
It was Tina.
Access denied.
Karen. Sarah. I want to say Lupita, but that doesn't feel right now. I'm saying it out loud.
I think you're pretty cool just the way you are.
Nobody leaves the phone! Delete them!
My feelings are huge. Maybe I'm meant to have more than just one emotion. Where am I?
Candy Crush. Divine. Sweet.
Never eating another piece of candy ever again.
High Five, don't do it. Don't you do it. It's already been in there once.
Okay, son, what do we do after we go potty?
Should we wash our hands?
We're number two. Don't bring me down.